Hi.
We are going to talk to you today about what not to bring to a potluck, dinner, party gathering.
And what prompts this topic of discussion, Rachel?
Well, Andrew, funny you should ask, because I love to draw things from my personal life, you know? And I actually had an experience this week. It was last Sunday night, to be exact. We had a potluck party, and it was with all the Lifeliners. And I made a really nice ham with pineapples, like strategically placed all around the ham. It was a honey-baked spiral cut. Perfect. It was great.
It was awesome.
Carrie brought a gourmet salad with all kinds of different unique things inside, like strawberries and
that's just classy
eggs.
Right there.
Karen, our director, brought a delicious Greek pasta salad with like olives and feta cheese. It was so good.
Yes.
Andrew, what did you bring to the party?
What did I bring to the party? That was some projectile on my face. Well, you're expecting me to say that I brought a beef stew, or I cooked a pot roast, or maybe even made a lasagna.
Yeah.
But no, I did one better than that. I brought...
It was a real treat.
I brought strawberries.
Let's make sure they understand. Not pre-washed, pre-cut strawberries,
no.
Like ready to eat. No, they literally came in the classic container from the grocery store.
Yeah.
No chocolate on them.
No.
Just like, oh, strawberries.
Yeah, that's because I was trying to be true to myself. And I didn't want to be told by the man how I'm going to prepare strawberries.
Well, that's clearly you accomplished that goal. What else did you bring to the potluck?
Well, I brought a very fitting plate of sushi.
Okay, let's define that as well.
Right.
It wasn't actually a plate of sushi. It was
not
one
so
of
much.
Those single serving lunch break Potlucks.
Right.
You just grab like a little thing with 8 pieces of sushi. There wasn't even enough for everybody at the party
no.
to have one bite.
No, of course
not. So really
not.
That was kind of more mean than anything because sushi is like in high demand and to bring only 8 bites for a party of like 15 people.
But you may be asking yourself, wow, he's screwed up pretty bad on this food
right.
situation.
Right, but there's one
but
more.
But there's
item.
One more that
there
I
is.
Feel is going to...
Remedy the rest.
I did bring a package of goldfish.
Yeah.
To the party.
Yeah. I mean,
who doesn't like goldfish, right? I mean,
my 4-year-old loves goldfish.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Her 4. Oh, that was. He made fun of me right there. Okay.
Part of my point. But you know, Andrew, you're a bachelor.
Right.
You live with a bunch of guys. Clearly,
that's
your mom
do.
Didn't teach you how to prepare yourself for a potluck dinner.
I don't know why you gotta bring my mom.
I'm just saying.
What are you trying to say
no,
about
I love
my
your
mom?
No, I love your mom.
Oh, you do?
Becky, I really
because,
do. I love you.
Because that's why you're talking bad about her
I'm just
on video
saying
in front of the whole internet.
I'm just kind of saying, Andrew.
Do you know how many people are gonna view this video and think my mom's a?
Oh, boys are so sensitive.